Gambia, breaking news, Ahuzainu Darbo appointed Minister of Foreign Affairs, UDP Zamadou Senne Finance, My Fatty, Interior, Izatu Trade. A leaked cabinet pick info has revealed that the leader of Gambia's main opposition United Democratic Party, Ahuzainu Darbo, has been appointed Minister of Foreign Affairs. Mr. Darbo, who has a pending criminal case before the High Court, is President Adama Barrow's Foreign Affairs Minister. Mr. Darbo's appointment is going to be made public latest on Tuesday, according to sources familiar with the story. President Barrow has the prerogative to pardon Darbo and all the felons lined up to be hired in his new government. But legally, such pardoning can only take place if a request is made through the Superior Court for the trail of Darbo and Co. to be discontinued. Also appointed is Amadou Sanne, the jailed former UDP National Treasurer. Mr. Sanne, who is yet to be released from prison custody, has been named as President Barrow's Finance and Economic Affairs pick. Sanne, too, had a criminal conviction on his belt. He is due to be officially pardoned by the new president. The Gambia Moral Party leader My Fatty has been appointed Interior Minister. Mr. Fatty has been tasked to be in charge of the country's internal security. Gender activist Izita Jerry Ture has been named as President Barrow's Trade Minister. Henry Gomez is the new Youths and Sports Minister. Ahmed Ba of the opposing NRP is the new Minister of Tourism. Omar Amadou Diallo of the PPP is the new Minister of Agriculture. Batambadou, a former UN International Court prosecutor and human rights lawyer, has been appointed Attorney General and Minister of Justice.